All right, let's continue the fight action, ladies and gentlemen. Here we go. The next bet. Weighing in at 76 kilograms, Nate, welcome from the blue corner, Dynamite, Arneil Diola. Opponent across the ring from the red corner, ladies and gentlemen, 79 kilograms, need plow. Please welcome Harry Evans. Come on.
No peace talks, no white flags, no mercy, I'm getting your ass.
Niggas done heard about my clique, how we stay with the toasters. Blood in, blood out, not close, got no star. You don't want to bang with the best. I have doubt removing fragments from your chest. They say God's a forgiving man, I hope you forgive. When the shells I let off, don't curse my kid. They say 50 don't blow up, 50 you change, nigga. You stunt, I pull out, and you see I'm that same nigga that when you start to grow.
Thank you so much for your support tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Fight Jim in the station with the Epicenter, and of course, World Energy Saving. Coming up, round number one, Arneil Diola and Harry Evans.
Round six coming up. Arneil Diola in the blue, weighing in 76 kilograms, versus Harry Evans in the red corner, who came in at 79. Corporate boxing, ladies and gentlemen. Fight night number 9, boxing on the harbour, on the Starship City. Brought to you by fightjim.com.au, Epicenter TV, our main sponsor, World Energy Savings. Evans versus Diola.
Don't forget the after party if you want to continue on. Get your drink on. It's at the Femme Fatale. Special guest DJ Helena. It is at the club at King's Cross. There's free entry. We've got tickets right here. So if you want to continue, get your drink on or whatever shit you got on, come on, see us, please. Woo! After party will continue on Thursday night. Right here. Fight Club. Fight night.
Fight number 6, Willis. Evans in the red. Diola in the blue. Diola looks vicious. Diola looks like he's got some power. A little bit of the warning from the ref, certain members of the crowd. You like this fight so far, Willis?
Yeah.
Out of attack. That he has. If these guys get through the first round, the fight will slow down a lot by the second and third round. But right now, both guys know they're in a world of action. Wow. Fight Jim, Sydney City and Fight Jim Manly. I'm not sure where these fighters train from. It's either Kent Street in the city or it's in Manly. Fight Jim Manly or Fight Jim Sydney City. But they're both Fight Jim fighters. So far, Willis, we've seen all the Fight Jim fighters tonight. All the fighters are in great physical condition, especially David Trundle, Tommy, and Tommy Nolan in the last fight. Tommy the X-Man Nolan, 59 years of age. They train hard at Sydney City Fight Club.
Yeah, I've been down there a few times, seen them training.
As we have Harry Evans and Arneil Diola right now. First round. Evans looking around with a breath. He slammed down a little bit. But it's two different styles. Arneil wants to come in with the bombs. Evans wants to keep him out with the jab.
Oh, head guard comes off there.
Diola should put his hands up again. Everybody's enjoying their night here tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Fight number six, brought to you by World Energy Savings. And it's fight night number nine, boxing on the harbour. Said it before, I'll say it again, on the Starship Sydney. Great night of corporate boxing. Just waiting for the ref to put the head guard back on. The doctor's called in to check a little bit of blood. Claret, as they say in the boxing game here in Australia. A little bit of claret coming out of the mouth of Harry Evans.
Evans is a bit frustrated there that round. He couldn't get in. Diola's defense is pretty good.
He just needs to sit on that jab a bit more. Not let Diola in, which is not easy. Look at that beautiful right hand right from Diola. Another one.
Ooh, yeah. He's landed perfect overhand right there.
That's a shot. That's a shot, ladies and gentlemen, the overhand right. He landed it flush. Beautiful shot from Arneil Diola. And I don't think this fight should continue. The ref knows it's only corporate
good
boxing.
Opening round. Good opening round.
Corporate boxing, like that, guys don't know how to recover, how to. But hey, he was saved by the bell. How do you like that fight?
Yeah, that was a good overhand right. He's been looking for it. He looked for it the whole first round there.
He did. He was bobbing and weaving. Look, I got all money saying Arneil Diola will come out in the second round and look for that same punch.
Don't think that 1 minute's going to get Harry Evans off the hook. Yeah. He's still feeling the effects of that big blow.
For sure. Trainer Yola gives him some wise advice.
I bet he's telling him stay calm, don't go out there and look for that punch, just stay calm and it'll come.
Mr. Richard Burton, it is. I bet the opposite. Robbie Burton, I should say, I bet he's saying go out and look for that big punch. Here he comes, Yola. Does he throw that big overhand right again? Now he comes with the left foot. There he is. If he lands it one more time, this fight will have to be stopped. Big punches here. Great action. Great action on the sixth fight of the evening. Here we go. And Evans comes firing back with left-right combinations. Diola knows he's in a fight too. He might have just woken up the beast. Diola, for me, has got to look for that overhand right again as Evans comes in. If you can catch it or not. If you can't, he's in trouble himself because Evans is awake now. He's a little bit angry.
As you can see now, Diola's only looking for those wild swings. Sometimes the knockdown can work in the favor of the person who's got knocked down.
Exactly. The old saying, you know, the punch comes from the legs. It's true in this case. We can see if Viola sets his legs properly, he'll be able to throw that big punch. If he's off balance or moving backwards, he's not going to be able to throw that
punch. Harry Evans is looking fit. He's the aggressor in this
round. What Harry needs to do is not let Viola set. Don't let him stand on those legs in position. Keep that 1-2 going like he's doing now. Beautiful work from Evans. Beautiful. These guys are giving it 110%. They're not leaving nothing. Nothing in the corner. They're not going to die wondering. As Evans claps hands and edges him on. Scored with the left right. He's got Viola in the corner. He looks to be the fit of the two. He looks to have Viola on the back foot. As Evans unleashes. Here, round number six. Viola scores with a beautiful right uppercut. Just action personified. A right hand misses. Wild right hand misses from Viola. As Evans puts on more pressure. Oh, take your hats off, people. Starship Sydney.
Our phones just flew out of someone's pocket.
Corner man of Viola. Viola throwing away their phones. Operator, operator. This is what corporate boxing's all about, ladies and gentlemen. Brought to you by the World Energy Savings, fightgym.com.au, Epicenter TV, here on a Thursday night on the Starship Sydney Harbour. Evans, who lost the first round,
and final
was
round.
Put on the canvas, came back and won the second round, and now he's on his feet, urging Diola on for the third and final round. He starts this round, how he ended the last one, with left-right combinations. We got action here, ladies and gentlemen, as Evans, firing left-right, but Diola's not going anywhere. Don't you love boxing? Here they come, Diola looks to hold on. Could be a little bit a case of wind catching up, a little bit tired, as he's gasping for Evans. How do you see it?
Evans has got it. Evans has got him on the back footy. He's just got to keep applying pressure. One of those shots are going to land.
And you see it how I said, he's just got to keep
just like that.
Right. Diola's looking to counter with a jab at the bottom. Diola's best punch is that overhand right, but he can't get it because there's too much pressure from Evans, which doesn't allow him on his feet. As I say that, he catches Evans in the corner, and Evans comes back. What a great action-packed fight we got here, ladies and gentlemen. Harry Evans in the red, Arneil Diola in the blue. As Evans applies pressure. What's Evans' best punch here? Just a constant pressure?
He's got the constant pressure. Those jabs are stinging. They're fast jabs.
I like the way he follows through that right. You agree with me? That's all he needs to do is left right.
Expect Diola's overhand right there.
That's the fight, that's the punch you're talking about. Another one. Here comes Diola fighting back. This is a close fight. Who's winning the third round wins this fight. One round apiece. Evans and Diola. Last round, ladies and gentlemen. Starship Sydney. Watch it on fightgym.com.au. Special mention once again to our major sponsor, World Energy Savings. Thank you very much. This is action packed. Diola, throw some bombs. Evans needs to apply the pressure once again. Ding, ding. Oh, to both fighters, thank you very much for this action packed bout.
Arneil Diola, Harry Evans. Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause, please. Come on. We await the judge's decision after three rounds of action. Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of action, we have a decision. Our winner this evening comes way up. Rip Corner. Evans. Thank you to Arneil Diola. Fight Gym and Association with Epicenter, thank you so much tonight. Streaming live around the world. Sweden, Russia, Germany, Africa,